Well, this dog's name is Miracle, and for a good reason. A drone helped rescue him trapped under buildings 1 month after Hurricane Dorian devastated the Bahamas. Big Dog Ranch Rescue from Palm Beach County is using technology and special recovery teams to locate and save trapped dogs. Miracle, the dog, was rescued from Marsh Harbor. The rescue says he is alive but emaciated. He is the 138th dog saved by Big Dog Ranch Rescue in the Bahamas. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.